We, the people of the United States, in order to form a more perfect union,
we hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal, that they are endowed by their Creator with certain unalienable rights,
that our welfare and secure the blessings of liberty to ourselves and our posterity,
that among these are life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness, that to secure these rights, governments are instituted among men, deriving their just powers from the consent of the governed, that whenever any form of government becomes destructive of these ends, it is the right of the people to alter or to abolish it, and to institute new government.
Laying its foundation on such principles and organizing its powers in such forms as to them shall seem most likely to affect their safety and happiness. Prudence indeed will dictate that governments long established should not be changed for light and transient causes.
But when a long train of abuses and usurpations, pursuing invariably the same object, evinces a design to reduce them under absolute despotism, and to do all other acts and things which independent states may of right do, and for the support of this declaration, with a firm reliance on the protection of divine providence,
we must therefore
we mutually
acquiesce
place
in the necessity which denounces our separation and hold them as we hold the rest of mankind, enemies in war,
General Congress assembled,
peace friends,
appealing to the
we
Supreme
therefore,
Judge of the
representatives
world
of the United
the
States of America,
of our intentions,
in General Congress,
you in the name
assembled,
and by authority
appealing
of
the to the Supreme
of
Judge
colonies,
of the world for the rectitude of our
nation. We are not satisfied, and we will not be satisfied until justice rules down like water and righteousness like a mighty stream.
These United Colonies are and of right ought to be free and independent states, that they are absolved from all allegiance to the British Crown, and that all political connection between them and the state of Great Britain is and ought to be totally
that as free and independent states, they have full power to levy war, conclude peace, contract alliances,
establish commerce, and to do all other acts and things which independent states may of right do. And for the support of this declaration, with a firm reliance on the protection of divine providence,
we mutually pledge to each other our lives,
our
fortunes,
and our sacred
honor.
Ordain and establish this Constitution for the United States of America.
Riding every American's heart. It's time we stand and see. Love this love, God bless.